G'day folks, in this video I'm drilling a hole with a 10mm CNC stub drill and the Swarf build up is just nuts. Here you can see how the Swarf has built up over just three parts. So I came up with this design to see if I could just get the Swarf to fall onto the tray which covers the bed. Here I did just a part of a print. Even put a hole in it so I could see what sort of clearance I had from that screw that's in the hole there. Didn't need the hole because the thing is actually 4mm too short. So there was plenty of clearance. Turns out this drawing was actually 4mm lower than the actual block I'm using. And once I got that sorted out, I think I came up with a reasonable part. There's the finished print in place. Now let's have a look and see if it works. Here you can see there's a little bit of build up at the back behind the drill there, but other than that it's working great. I've made 100 parts so far and it's working really well. And this is the part we're making and that will be in the next video. Thank you for watching.